Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
Go, go!
Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing.
Yeah, this is our time to go from zero.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Need to build up my calluses.
Straight into the fire. Are you ready to go, go, go?
Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Don't give a damn.
Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere.
Into the fire.
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard.
The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of black wood in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Hey, it's only illegal if NovaCorp finds us.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
We cross into the NovaCorp force field.
Details!
Nice Gizmo's rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make.
Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like, as long as it's got ears.
Gonna drive it right into our arms.
Mora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Peter Quill, the murderess still calls your name.
Oh, sounds kinky.
Nope.
Drax. About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
All good, buddy?
I am Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm gonna assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
Ready now?
Now? Now.
Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon-
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates.
There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clips to the drop side. Ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
Okay. Guess you're taking a long way now?
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, thick resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill! These coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing? You find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence. You know how I like to brush up on galactic war history.
No? He is not a better shot than me. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic. Heads up, fool! Dangerous and unstable. Yeah, we get it.
Did not mean to do that.
Smooth as always, Quill. I'm not encouraging you. Show off.
Just making sure my guns work.
Told ya, we ain't gonna get caught. There's only like 3 ships left in the entire Nova fleet.
Nova Corps has more than 3 ships.
Sure, but you know, they ain't half the space cops they once was.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic.
I am good.
Ah, cheer up. Just because... Whoa!
Okay. I'm okay.
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun. The 3 of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody.
Axicamore are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends?
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? Oh, you happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you it was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame. Of course he could know. I told him. I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am
yep, classic me.
I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No!
Aww. You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you!
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the war. How do you expect me to answer that?
Dishonestly.
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom. Fungus, bacteria, mold, space gunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
Take that, brittle stuff.
I hate these ships.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. Recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
All right, Team Rocket, we've just set up another couple of thumpers.
All you do is fly the ship.
And so far, I haven't batted you on your team.
Aw, hey, little guy. What the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Sorry to burst your bubble!
How much of the war did you see, Rocket?
Only the bits that happened as I was doing other jobs. Great thing about war, nobody was paying much attention. Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the line of shit. put our thumpers in the right places and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters. Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. It's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship-eaters. Oh, they're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom, right under your nose, Quill. Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. Hey, greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova
Corps. We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Fork that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think the Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
You've done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna wanna use...
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is... minuscule. At best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, stop! I don't... Fucking monster thing! Everyone get ready! Just keep these things away from me!
Easier said than done! One last freaky eye thing! They're really coming out of the woodwork! Oh, crap!
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Find some time, Groot!
Come on, you hungry chump!
Take your time, not like we're busy here!
Pop up! Helen's party favor!
Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Quill, we found a way out.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sectnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree-Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Nah, most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Loaded up before the end of the war. Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, shouldn't you be all like, her name is illogical, you cannot bend hell?
That does not at all resemble me.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head!
Bam!
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
How's that bet going over there?
I am crushing this!
Just you wait! I'll be catching up in no time! Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
So it swat them out of the air like flies.
What are flies?
They're these annoying flying insects on Earth.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket! I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started! Gotta love that kill radius!
String them up! We really need to test these things!
Appreciate the confidence in my work, but yes! Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick!
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Whoa. How are there this many?
Don't let them swarm you!
Been too long,
That's the spirit. I'm loving this. Take this.
What is wounded?
Go wild. Do we really need to test these things?
Yes. We're not taking any chances.
Ruth, slow him down. Missing all the fun last time.
Do not let the rodent put you to shame here, Quill.
Nice splatter, Rocket.
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on. You can't just give yourself points like that.
Uninstalling our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
What do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those! Alright, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. Stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump! No! Ah!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a jock. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old, rusted ship from keeling over.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I did it! You don't know nothing! Stop trying to be smart!
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope!
Man!
If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well...
There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess.